Hi guys, and we are back again, and we are going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode again. So yeah, hope y'all like the video. Try and get a million.
Where are the others?
Subscribers.
Weird guy doing weird stuff. Freaky with a side of strange. I want you to listen to me. What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you. That's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words. Six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next?
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor?
What the?
Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want,
you're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him! Nothing built can last forever, Gabe.
No!
Okay, I have to get
there.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back.
Look at him, the mighty Gabriel. Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can. Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said. Retreat.
He's lost control of it.
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
It's the wrong potion. Jesse, you've got the real one.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Jesse, throw it.
Itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Michael! Coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Good thing, Gabriel.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one. I can't defeat that thing on my own. Running away, except for you. If you help me, I must get to the temple. What needs to happen next?
Of course.
I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Holy crap. Oh my God.
chickens? In that basement. Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
We must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected there.
Okay.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Everyone, we'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple. Chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse.
Everyone, get in, now!
Gabriel!
Come on, Gabriel.
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorin's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal.
Okay. Holy! Oh, man.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us.
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
I'm helping Gabriel.
Thank you, Jesse. Now get through the portal.
Jesse!
Just hold on, Petra. I'm coming for you.
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
He froze.
What does that even mean?
What? No. You cannot.
Petra is still up there.
You cannot put that on me. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
You again.
Holy crap. Oh.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief. You took my most valuable potion.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk?
We have to go and get Petra. The girl. I saw her.
What?
Well, I was running toward the portal. I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
And your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable.
They're all going to be dead